People are paying their respects to the late First Lady Nancy Reagan. The former First Lady is lying in repose at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library. Public viewings will continue today with a funeral service scheduled for tomorrow. Mrs. Reagan will be buried next to her husband at the library. She died Sunday at her Los Angeles home of congestive heart failure. She was 94.